future that's sustainable and doesn't focus on just one area. I wouldn't want to focus on just electricity, because energy is more than that. It's about our heating, our transportation, and of course our electricity, where we're getting our electricity from. And it's also not just one technology. It's not just nuclear, it's not solar, and it probably will include some oil and gas. We have to treat everything, we have to take everything under consideration.